forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Thank you.
under attack.
Under attack.
spawn more overlords.
We'll be right back.
spawn more overlords. Detected. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Nuclear launch detected. Our forces are under attack. Spawn more overlords. Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Attack. Hive cluster is under attack. The Hive cluster is under attack. Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Attack.
Offer me anything, Admiral. don't take prisoners. I'll tell you what. Turn your remaining ships around and start heading back towards the Earth. I'll even let you have a head start before I send the swarms after you. It'll be interesting sport.
All forces are under attack.
Before you die.
Detected. forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah. Thank you.
spawn more overlords.
Yeah. Thank you.
spawn more overlords. Are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. forces are under attack.
Yeah. Forces are under attack.
forces are under attack.
Yeah.
forces are under attack.
Once again, I stand atop the broken bodies of my enemies, victorious, but not unscarred. The Earthborn Directorate has been destroyed, and the Overmind lies dead and trampled beneath the ashes of Char. As for my unlikely allies, I think that I shall allow them a reprieve. For in time, I will seek to test their resolve and their strengths. They will all be mine in the end. For I am the Queen of Blades. None shall ever dispute my rule again.
Dearest Helena, by now the news of our defeat has reached the Earth. The creatures we were sent here to tame are untamable, and the colonies we were sent to reclaim have proven to be stronger than we anticipated. Whatever you may hear about what has happened out here, know this. Alexei did not die gloriously in battle. I killed him. My pride killed him. And now my pride has consumed me as well. You will never see me again, Helena. Tell our children that I love them, and that their father died in defense of their future. Over.